Yeah. Turn me up.
What's up, guys? Deizel right here, man. First time ever doing a trucking video, flatbed. Need to get out of my comfort zone, actually. I've been flatbedding about a year pretty close, but it's time to add not just the health and the fitness mental aspects, but also the trucking aspects of it also. What I'm doing today is roll a tarp up. Basically just teach you guys, I guess, how to roll a tarp. For those that never rolled a tarp up, basically show you guys, just give you the basics pretty much on how to roll that tarp. Really, really simple, really easy to do, man. It's not really hard. All right, here we go. Back, we're gonna, like I said, we're gonna roll this tarp up right here. This one that's on the ground, just watch me. You guys see how I do it. Hopefully I'll explain between it. You guys see what's going on and stuff. All right, here we go. My trainers taught me how to fold it like this. This is the way I was trained, this is the way I was taught. I've never had any other problems, any other reason to fold it any other way, so this works for me just fine. And what we're gonna do, we'll start with the corner, either corner you want, here or there. You're gonna fold it halfway, all right? All right. It's folded, both ends like a sandwich effect. So we'll go like this. Do this end like that, do the other end like so. Now what we're gonna do is the other end the same way. When you fold it, make sure that the tarp is long ways. Don't fold it short, it's long ways, okay? So now what we're gonna do is bring the center part, that's still where you got that gap right there. We're gonna bring it in a little bit more, okay? Get all the wrinkles and everything out. Fold it again. This is gonna be the last fold. This time, it's gonna sit on top of each other just like so. We're gonna have it just like that, all right? So we're gonna just take this right side or either the left side, whichever side you choose, and we're just gonna fold it on top of the side that's facing up, okay? Whichever side you choose to do.
The tarp is fully folded up. Looks almost like a snake. A South American anaconda. So we wanna get it.
Now what I'm gonna do is work on getting these extra wrinkles out of here. All right, because I want to get a tight fold. I want to get it tight as possible. All right, we're gonna get it tight as possible here. Pull all the wrinkles out. All right, here we go, let's get it. What I like to do is kind of walk on it to get all the air out of the tarp as possible. Squeeze every little bit of air that you can out of this tarp. Get a tight fold, okay? Now, next what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna fold this tarp up. I'm gonna start from this end, which either end, it doesn't really make a damn bitch of a difference. But I'm gonna grab it from this end since I got all the air and all the creases and everything out my tarp. I'm gonna fold this in and bring it down to here. You see these three lines, these three seams? There's one seam, two seams, and seam number three. Now what I'm gonna do is bring it to that second seam right there, to that middle one. It's gonna come from here, folding down to here. All right, let's get it. Woo. I say to the second seam, fold to seam number two. We got one, two, and three. Three is covered up, so we got it on two, so you guys know. Now, the next step that we're gonna do, and like I said, this is the way I was taught from my trainers. I had three trainers, and each trainer, actually, trainer one and trainer three showed me how to fold a tarp like this. Trainer two don't even count. Fuck that motherfucker. Hey, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start right from here.
this end, the round end. That end is exposed. So we're gonna start in this round end right here. We're gonna roll this up, kinda. I don't do drugs, but that's the best way an analogy I can think of, like a joint. This is gonna be like a fat joint. We're gonna roll it like a big old Cheech and Chong blunt. We're gonna roll this motherfucker this way, all the way down to that end right there. All right, so we're gonna start from this end and roll it like a fat joint and roll it that way. We're gonna be a get on the way, all right? Let's get it. Get all the excess air, because once you continue to fold in your tarp, you're gonna have excess air in the tarp as you fold it, because there's air building up in it as you continue to fold it. See what I'm saying? So we'll get all the air out of there. And what you do as you're rolling it, you want to push down to the deck. So push down as you're rolling it up. So you get a tight roll, get it tight and secure it as possible. All right? Okay. Now our tarp is rolled. Final step, what I like to do, I like to put a bungee, wrap it around this tarp. So that way it keeps it secure. Because a lot of times, a lot of driver flatbedders, they'll stick it on their flat on their trailer and put a strap on top of it. I'm losing my train of fucking thought because I'm hot. Yay! I've done that, and one time I realized that I better not do that shit anymore because I forgot my tarps. I swapped the trailer out and left my tarps on my trailer and had to go back to the terminal. Motherfucker took my tarps and gone. So I had to buy another set of damn smoke tarps. So I never make that mistake. So what I do is get up off my lazy ass and just take my tarps and stick them on my headache rack, right? What we're gonna do is we're gonna take our bungee here and stick it underneath, like so. We're gonna just wrap it around here. Just like that, all right? That's how you fold a tarp. Now, a lot of y'all, discrepancy, flatbed, police motherfuckers probably out in front. Why are you talking about folding tarp? Why are you talking about some basic shit, motherfucker? Hell, because there's people, guys out there, they're flatbed doing it the first time. They need to, one probably want to learn how to fold a damn tarp. That's why I'm doing it. So it's the first time of everything. I've been doing it for a year. So it's just something I want to help these guys with. Motivated, Deizel the Trucker. Appreciate you guys for subscribing, liking, commenting. Thank you very much.